Chloroplast Proton-Translocating ATPases. Proton-translocating ATPases which produce adenosine triphosphate in plants. They derive energy from light-driven reactions that develop high concentrations of protons within the membranous cisternae, THYLAKOIDS, of the chloroplasts.